The closest to a protest song we could ever write, but it's called The Uniform.